Get down off of me now.
The girl with the bag, the girl with my wonderful life, the hair roll. You got a rose that hair. Sweet daddy, daddy, ding, ding, ding. Yeah, I love that man. But lately he's working too hard. I keep on telling him how we should take a few weeks and now we and we'll be in love with ease and sample the boy and go see John Hope. And now say, oh boy, how I love you, Harold. I hit the jackpot with Harry. He's a gem, he's a beaut. He looks cute in his suit and he loves me to boot. I'm telling you, you gotta love that man.
Thank you. grumbling about their fate. Meg, the oldest and most romantic, said, "It's not fair that some girls have pretty things and we have nothing." "And it won't be Christmas without presents," said Amy, with the usual pout. "We haven't got Father to read to us," said Joe. "It's a year to travel and write great books." Only Beth, sitting contentedly, said, with a voice so sweet, even angels would have listened, "But we have each other." "Everything I promised them is here. All of us, the way we used to be. We will always have each other. They will always be the first.